our today. In this chapter, we are going to continue our discussion with modulus of a complex number. Let us see what the modulus of complex number means. Suppose we are having a complex number z is equal to a plus ib. You know that a is a real part and b is your imaginary part. Then its conjugate is denoted by modulus of z and is defined as modulus of z is equal to under root a square plus b square, which further can be written as your a is real part of z. You can see is the real part of z the whole square plus imaginary part of z the whole square. Here as it is a square root, so this is greater or equal to 0 for all z belonging to C. Here z is your complex number. Now we will do one question related to with it. Our question is z is equal to 3 plus 4i. आपको इसका modulus निकालना है, तो ये आपका कितना हो जाएगा? Modulus of z is equal to under root, that is 3 square plus 4 square, and this is equal to under root 25, and no doubt this is equal to 5. Now, once the modulus of a given complex number is clear, we will move to how to find out the multiplicative inverse or reciprocal. यहाँ पे एक चीज समझने की है कि आपका multiplicative inverse and reciprocal both are the same thing. They can be asked by the term multiplicative inverse or reciprocal. Let us see how they are the same thing. We are having a complex number z is equal to a plus ib. It's written that कि ये आपका नॉन जीरो है, बिकॉज यू नो दैट डिवीजन बाय जीरो इज नॉट डिफाइंड. दैट इज व्हाई इट इज इम्पोर्टेंट टू नोट दैट योर गिवन कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर इज अ नॉन जीरो कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, देन ओनली वी कैन फाइंड इट्स रेसिप्रोकल और मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स. नाउ वन अपॉन जेड इज इक्वल टू वन अपॉन ए प्लस आई बी. ए प्लस आई बी को हमने रैशनलाइज किया, दैट इज ए माइनस आई बी इंटू ए माइनस आई बी. दिस टेक्स द फॉर्म ए माइनस आई बी अपॉन this will be a square plus b square. Now you just see here, you know that modulus of z is equal to under root a square plus b square. तो जब आपका ये square हो जाएगा, then this will be equal to a square plus b square. So this is replaced by, now you can see here, a minus ib is the conjugate of z upon a square plus b square can be replaced by modulus of z the whole square. Since 1 upon z is a multiplicative inverse of z, 1 upon z जो आपका reciprocal है वो आपका multiplicative inverse भी है. Thus we can see that 1 upon z is equal to conjugate of z upon modulus of z the whole square. यहाँ पे ये चीज ध्यान रखनी है कि multiplicative inverse is also called the reciprocal of a given complex number, that is given non-zero complex number. So this is all about the modulus of a complex number and multiplicative inverse of the complex number. Thank you.